Wait.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo-freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with LT Co. running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. You and me both, let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh. Just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honegger's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honegger, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. Right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short bursts. Way more than I expected. Ambushed rear. Honegger's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honegger went this way.
Prowler.
The hell's that? Idea how to track down Honegger. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later.
We'll be right back.
sealed by Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. So much acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Dynamo room's just ahead. Restart's mostly automated. Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on. This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy. Is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Bypassing death.
The access point is to the right, through the door.
Rearming. Bypass.
Bypassing damage.
Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft. toes, fire team. Watch the vents.
I believe by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower.
Bypassing deck.
Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood or by his teeth. I got a pool running. For safety rails. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
Nice! An aid kit. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Ready to go.
Here they come. This is a big damn signal.
Rearming.
Endeavor, I need the backup team deployed.